why was this happening in the world? What is happening? Maybe the man of Seattle company seems dead. What the thing is happening in it? Maybe when I die, I don't know. Maybe I just want to die. So when I die, I'm like, when they all look like I used to be going to talk to them, I'm like, I don't want to die. I'm like, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Kami ini lagi pergi, kami akan pergi jalan tu, kami akan pergi ke mana mana, kami akan pergi ke sini. Kami juga ada yang pergi, kami akan pergi ke sana, ke sana ke sana. Kami tak guna pergi, masa yang penting untuk stabil stasiun. Terima kasih banyak, thank you so much. Nama Peti Hajari, ini pernah industri, yang ada pergi, ini ada. I'm very attached to my industry. Something about me. I'm a person who should get the least credit in this thing. This is about my industry. This is about my people. This was their dream. And this should be up to me, but I don't know. Just to see all the legends I'm sitting on this platform coming here. My industry and your people. I did it last time, but again, it's coming with a different expression, a different smile, with a different expectation. So I'm happy that we have done something with it, you know. I think we take a little bit from Bali Creations. Remember the name? He's the man behind this whole thing. Because when we were talking and we said we'll do something like this when we were dreaming, most of the people thought we were lying. Or we were, you know, trying to think about ourselves. Every human being, every acting being, had those kind of ways to position himself and get into a better stage. But I think this man understood the vision behind it and actually he did more than what anybody can expect. And it just happened. A lot of people give me credit, and I think it's perfect. It's precise and it's clean. And I'm happy that I got this opportunity to be part of this team. Today I was so overwhelmed to see all of them. I think any newcomer, even a first timer, when I'm a first timer, say, he can make them act like a pro professional. That's his capacity, and it looks as yours. That's the best part, letting everyone know things. If they love their hero, they will translate into screen. I think it's just a reflection of what he and how he treats his hero, his actors. I'm very happy to be part of this team. I think our technicians, Gordon Gordon,